Hello dear, please subscribe to my channel for more update about crypto news. XMR price live data. The live Monero price today is $269.68 United States cents with a 24-hour trading volume of $171,217.939 United States dollars. We update our XMR to USD price in real time. Monero is up 3.24% in the last 24 hours. The current coin market cap ranking is number 34, with a live market cap of $4,852,873.776 United States dollars. It has a circulating supply of 17,995,257 XMR coins and the max supply is not available. Monero price prediction, $250 remains a steady support zone. Monero price is on range-bound trading after dropping from the week's upper resistance level a few sessions ago. According to CoinMarketCap, the altcoin has had its trading volume drop by 19.74% over the past 24 hours. Besides, its market cap is now at $4.68 billion, down by 3.24%. At the same time, the global crypto market cap has declined by 2.60% from the previous session. In the short term, $250 will likely remain a steady support zone for the altcoin. Monero price prediction XMR is trading sideways for the second consecutive session after failing to break out of the week's resistance zone of 274.66. At the time of writing, the altcoin was owned by 0.59% at 262.99. On Monday, Monero price hit a one-week low of 241.45. Since then, it has risen by about 8.84%. However, it remains 18.54% lower than September's high of 321.71. On a two-hour chart, the crypto is trading slightly below the 25 and 50-day exponential moving averages. In the near term, it will likely trade within a tight range of between the resistance level at 268.46 and support level of 259.92. Even if it breaks out of the horizontal channel on the upside, it will probably remain below the target of 280, as 274.66 remains a major resistance zone. On the flip side, if Monero price moves below the channel's lower border, 255.62 and 250.13 will be the support levels to look out for. What is Monero XMR? Monero was launched in 2014, and its goal is simple: to allow transactions to take place privately and with anonymity. Even though it's commonly thought that BTC can conceal a person's identity, it's often easy to trace payments back to their original source because blockchains are transparent. On the other hand, XMR is designed to obscure senders and recipients alike through the use of advanced cryptography. The team behind Monero say privacy and security are their biggest priorities, with ease of use and efficiency coming second. It aims to provide protection to all users, irrespective of how technologically competent they are. Overall, XMR aims to allow payments to be made quickly and inexpensively without fear of censorship. Who are the founders of Monero? 7 developers were initially involved in creating Monero, 5 of whom decided to remain anonymous. There have been rumors that XMR was also invented by Satoshi Nakamoto, the inventor of Bitcoin. XMR's origins can be traced back to Bitcoin, a privacy-focused and decentralized cryptocurrency that was launched in 2012. 2 years later, a member of the BitcoinTalk forum, only known as Thankful for Today, forked BCN's codebase, and Monero was born. They had suggested controversial changes to Bitcoin that others in the community disagreed with and decided to take matters into their own hands. It's believed that hundreds of developers have contributed to XMR over the years. What makes Monero unique? There are several things that make Monero unique. One of the project's biggest aims is achieving the greatest level of decentralization possible, meaning that a user doesn't need to trust anyone else on the network. Privacy is achieved through a few distinctive features. Whereas each Bitcoin in circulation has its own serial number, meaning that cryptocurrency usage can be monitored, XMR is completely fungible. By default, details about senders, recipients and the amount of crypto being transferred are obscured, and Monero Advocates says this offers an upper hand over rival privacy coins such as Zcash, which are selectively transparent. Obfuscation is achieved through the use of ring signatures. Here, past transaction outputs are picked from the blockchain and act as decoys, meaning that outside observers can't tell who signed it. If Ian was sending 200 XMR to Susan, this amount could also be split into random chunks to add a further level of difficulty. To ensure that transactions cannot be linked to one another, stealth addresses are created for every single transaction that are only used once. All of these distinctive features have led to XMR being increasingly used for illicit transactions instead of Bitcoin, especially on darknet markets. Governments around the world, especially the US, have also offered hundreds of thousands of dollars to anyone who can crack Monero's code. How many Monero XMR coins are there in circulation? Monero is slightly unusual as a token sale wasn't held for XMR, and no tokens were premined either. At the time of writing, the circulating supply of XMR stands at 17,703,471. This cryptocurrency is designed to be resistant to application-specific integrated circuits, which are commonly used for mining new Bitcoin. In theory, this means that it can be possible to mine XMR using everyday computing equipment. Overall, there will eventually be a total of 18.4 million XMR in circulation, and this cap is expected to be reached on May 31, 2022. After this, miners will be incentivized using tail emissions, with a small amount of XMR being fed into the system every 60 seconds as a reward. It is believed this approach is more effective than relying on transaction fees. How is the Monero network secured? One of Monero's main goals has to prevent centralization, and this network uses a consensus mechanism called Cryptonite, which is based on proof of work. This prevents large mining farms from becoming a dominant force. Where can you buy Monero XMR? Because of its nature as a privacy coin, XMR isn't listed on some major exchanges. For example, although you can buy XMR on Binance, it isn't supported by Coinbase. As a result, you may need to convert your fiat into Bitcoin and go through a smaller trading platform. This guide helps explain how you can convert fiat currencies into crypto with ease. Thanks you.